When you become disabled, it's like being born again. So it's up to you to step out. And if you step out enough to where you're at these games and you're doing things in the public eye, you're helping other disabled people that don't know how to cope with that yet to make them step up and become a hero.
We all served our country, and we were all in our four or five different respective uniforms, and now we're together under a new umbrella, and we're supporting each other, and, you know, it's just really great to see the camaraderie and to cheer each other on and hope for the future and believe in each other. It's a great experience.